Now, what did they make down here, and what can I make? What was this place? So much room for whatever was here.
Good afternoon.
We'll talk later.
Goodbye.
Sister Leliana will want access to the birds. Get the cages up here. Quickly.
I'm sorry.
So am I.
The names of those we lost. You must blame me for this.
We all saw who attacked us. We know exactly who to blame.
I keep wondering if I could have done something different. When the first of my lookouts went missing, I pulled the rest back, awaiting more information. If they'd stayed in the field, they could have bought us more time. I was afraid to lose my agents. And instead, we lost Haven.
You look out for your people. That's a good thing,
is it? My people know their duty, they know the risks. They understand that the Inquisition may call upon them to give their lives.
Our people aren't tools to be used and discarded. Your instincts were right. Their lives matter.
Can we afford such sentimentality? What if Corypheus?
We're better than Corypheus.
How can I help?
I'm interested in what you told me of yourself and your studies. If you have time, I'd like to hear more.
You continue to surprise me. All right, let us talk. Preferably somewhere more interesting than this.
Why here?
Haven is familiar. It will always be important to you.
We talked about that already.
I sat beside you while you slept, studying the anchor.
I'm glad someone was watching over me.
You were a mystery. You still are. I ran every test I could imagine, searched the Fade, yet found nothing. Cassandra suspected duplicity. She threatened to have me executed as an apostate if I didn't produce results.
Cassandra's like that with everyone.
Yes. You were never going to wake up? How could you? Mortals sent physically through the Fade. I was frustrated, frightened. The spirits I might have consulted had been driven away by the breach. Although I wished to help, I had no faith in Cassandra, or she in me. I was ready to flee.
But you stayed.
I did. I told myself, one more attempt to seal the rifts. I tried and failed. No ordinary magic would affect them. I watched the rifts expand and grow, resigned myself to flee, and then... It seems you hold the key to our salvation. You had sealed it with a gesture. And right then, I felt the whole world change.
Felt the whole world change?
A figure of speech.
I'm aware of the metaphor. I'm more interested in felt.
You change everything.
You're a good friend, Solas. I appreciate that.
Thank you. You throw me off so easily. Even here.
What do you mean, even here?
Where do you think we were?
This isn't real.
That's a matter of debate. Probably best discussed after you wake up.
They have certainly spared no expense.
You must control yourself in front of the world.
Disaster is what it is, and you know it.
The mages are back in line, and the Templars are mad as rabbits?
Though they sang hymns of praise,
how odd that more men show up at the manor. You and your
as there is but one world, one life.
Inquisitor, welcome. Thanks to your investment, I have all manner of runners scouring the wake of your adventures. If there's a tome that eludes you, I will endeavor to fill the gaps. I will not deny you a good story nor valuable information.
Someone emptied a whole bag of turnips into the fire. Ah, oh, Maker, the smell is everywhere. I was going to use them for dinner and then... I can't recall who took them.
Better and better. What can't we do in a place like this?